When we talk about morality, and when we talk about justice, we have to understand that there is no justice when so few have so much and so many have so little.
Yeah. I've been thinking about my country and it's troubling. I'm not a Democrat no more, fuck Republicans. Look, I'ma work hard until my back breaks. I'm paying all this money while the rich getting tax breaks. We all knew that Bernie Sanders was the one, but they rigged it for Hillary and just handed shit to Trump. And this fool's really dumb, we all know what he's planning. Look, he's letting us know just by appointing Steve Bannon. The system is rigged against us. The rich get richer while the rest of us get fucked. We got people doing life for possession, and all they do is fine the banks for the recession. Fuck your national anthem, I'm never gonna stand. You messing up Native Americans protecting their land. The Republicans are paid off, so is the Democrats. Obama offered change, but he didn't deliver that.
Our expenses going up, but wages going down, and they wonder why America getting burned to the ground. They ain't looking out for us. Nah, they ain't looking out for us. If you wanna go to school, you ending up with debt, and you going bankrupt if you happen to get sick. They ain't looking out for us, man. Nah, cause they ain't looking out for us. Nah, cause they ain't looking out for us. The Republicans control everything now. These fucking Democrats, they should be ashamed now, cause they the real reason we got blown out. Now all these corporate Democrats should get thrown out. I can't believe we let Trump get elected. His fools are racist, dumb and he sexist. They wanna stop seniors from enjoying their retirement. These oil companies destroying our environment. They pay our politicians, so they choose to ignore it. And China's invested billions in renewable sources. Climate change is real, but they wanna keep denying it. Fucking Republicans be acting like they scientists. What they doing is so vulgar. If he cut the ACA, he's screwing his own voters. Cause that'll cut millions off of healthcare. They look down on the people that need welfare. For healthcare, but they wanna build a wall. Honestly, it seems like they just wanna kill us all. They ain't looking out for us, man. No, they ain't looking out for us. Oh, you say you voted Trump? See, now you looking dumb. Cause you pushing on your breasts and you felt a little lump. They ain't looking out for us. They ain't looking out for us. No, they ain't looking out for us. Before you vote, man, you gotta do your research. Under Republican, everything gonna be worse. I can't believe we still paying for these wars, and they turn around and cut these programs for the poor. The laws that they pass, it affects us all. They get away with a lot when we're less involved. The Koch brothers, we really gotta win against them, cause they pay to pass laws just to benefit them. It's obvious they only give a fuck about them. I hope Bernie doesn't die, cause we're fucked without him. It ain't a secret that the system is torn. That's the reason why I'm standing with Elizabeth Warren. Welfare would go down if we had equal opportunity, and I could really care less whether or not if you agree. The greed got they ass embarrassing they self. Who the hell you calling lazy? You inherited your... got our back, he the one that woke us up. He put us on game, now we finally know what's up. He was looking out for us. Yeah, cause he was looking out for us. And he's still fighting to give us health care, while these other politicians like, who the hell care? He was looking out for us. Yeah, cause he was looking out for us. He was looking out for us.
What I believe is that this country, if we stand together and not let the Trumps of the world divide us up, can guarantee health care to all people as a right, can have paid family and medical leave, can make public colleges and universities tuition free, can lead the world in transforming our energy system and combating climate change, can break up the large financial institutions, can demand that the wealthiest people in this country start paying their fair share of taxes. And we can do that when millions of people stand up, fight back, and create a government that works for all of us, not just the 1%.